A few years ago, a couple of teachers and I were at a robotics tournament, and they came to me and they said, "We need to rebrand ourselves." And I said, "I agree." STEAM was what we chose, and a few years later, here we are.
STEAM stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, Art, and Math.
Our students, we present to them a variety of activities or challenges that help them to think critically, to be creative, to collaborate and communicate with their peers.
I like art, science, and math all together.
We felt like arts gets left out a lot, and our students are really creative in that department, you know, the singing, the dancing, the acting, the drawing.
Another good STEAM activity is art. It's never right or wrong. It's always what the individual sees.
We have STEAM clubs where the kids get to rotate through each grading period. So if the second grading period, they are in a science club, the third grading period, they might be in a technology club.
The STEAM classes are pretty fun because we get to do like a lot of activities.
The look on their faces every time we would say, okay, it's time for STEAM clubs, they were so excited, and it makes me happy because I feel like we're doing something right. You know, we're doing something for the kids, and that's what it always boils down to. And if they're happy and if they're learning, then we're doing what we're supposed to be doing.